What's up, everyone? You know what game this is already. Everybody's playing it. It's PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. It's the craziest battle royale simulator you've ever seen. This is officially my first match in this. I'm going to record this for posterity. Everyone says, I can't win a game. I'm going to show you how to win the first try. Do I have any sort of rating here? How do I see my stats? Look at this. Here we go. I've done absolutely nothing so far. Let me show you how this game is played. That's all you gotta know. I've seen videos. That's the best I can offer for this. I might not even be looking for a game right now. But I'm gonna show you what's up. Oh, the one great thing is everyone says the team chat when everyone's sitting in the airplane that drops you off, which you'll probably see shortly. Everyone says team chat gets fucking nuts and everyone just talks shit and it's horrible and racist and all sorts of offensive. So I'm going to let that go the first time. I want to know what love is. I want them to show me. If you've ever seen this game before, though, it's a 100-man battle royal. Everyone jumps out of a plane, and it's pretty much a free-for-all, like the movie Battle Royale, where it cuts areas off as you play. You want to be the last man surviving. There's a lot of violence about to happen here. I picked this stylish... Oh, shit's talking. I picked a stylish guy with a... golden red locks because I have no hair. And now I'm to be pretty. So as the game loads up, you know, just run around here. I'm gonna go hide with this guy. He looks like my friend. Hey. Hey. That toggles, huh? Don't shoot me, you jerk-offs. Oh yeah, punch him in his fucking face. It's go time. Woosa, blah blah blah. Here it is. So, you want to jump out here at a certain time. Wherever you feel like it's the safest to get ready for your battle. Look at this. These are all my friends. These are all beautiful. There's not that much shit talking. I'm a little disappointed.
So, just jump. Eject.
So, you eject out whenever you want to here. And you just hope for the best as we go. So if you watch, we're pooping people out the back. They're all ready to have a good time. We're gonna aim for that city down there. So let's get going. The quicker you hit the ground, the better off you are. So obviously, we don't want to pop that parachute yet. We want to get the fuck down here before other people get down here. I'm not Felicity, baby. On the left hand side, I know that as soon as that countdown hits the white bar, the chute shall pop by force. Alright, so there's 27 guys all coming down right here. So I'm going to try to get down here as quick as possible. No one seems to be going over towards these buildings. This seems the safest. Alright, so we're going to. No, try to get over the wall at least. There we go. Alright, so people are dying already. I'm gonna get in here. So there should be guns all over the ground. Guns upstairs. I have to adjust my mouse sensitivity, I think I am. So the backpack gives me more storage. I do want to find a gun now, because we hear people popping off outside. Alright, so if you look at the map. Alright, we want to stay in the circle at this point. The circle will get smaller as we go, as the game goes on. So at least we have a crowbar now. Which is better than nothing. It's also worse than a gun. So don't really want to hang up by the window, because that's where you get shot. Okay, so I don't see any movement out here at the moment. Where's a goddamn gun? There we go. Was I not? Okay, there wasn't a gun there. Fuck. Huh. That's just a magazine. Fuck, come on, man. I'm sitting Tobes out here. So we have a gun now. Really want to change the fucking mouse sensitivity, but now's probably not the best time. That's too much. Hurry up! It's better. Okay, here we go. So they said, the zone is... Okay, we're still good. Windows are not safe. 68 people left. I feel safe in this building for now, so honestly, I'm not going to push it too much yet. This is a game of strategy. Then look at one more thing real quick here. Let's see. There we go. The red zone that we saw before is where people are bombing right now. There we go. Sorry, I'm getting sick. Okay, so in 2 minutes, the bubble that we're in right now is going to get just a little bit smaller. Oh, here we go. Let's go, you motherfuckers. There's too many windows. I'm still safe here. I really don't. Just point and wait for the restriction and see what happens. Everyone's playing it cool. Okay, we gotta get ready to move here. Hyper fucking restricted while I'm looking. You do get points for kills and money. But we're not here for the cash. Or the glory. We're here for the fame. I really feel like that fucking zone moved down, did it? Is there people over there? Ooh. I could go fuck with them. I don't really want to. Did that fucking car stop out here? It did, didn't it? Everybody, down on the ground. Everybody, down on the ground. I feel like there's something bad. I don't know how to do this. I'm so tense. My chest hurts. I saw a fucking car stop out here, so I don't know. You can't be safe, right? Well, it depends where that fucking car went. I keep hearing fucking noises in my head, too. I picked a bad room. I can't watch out all four sides. This is called the classic turtle method. My footprints creep me out more than anything else. Footsteps? Footprints? This is my daddy's house, and his daddy had it before him, and his granddaddy before him. Is that car back? Who's in their car? So everyone seems to be heading that way. Seems to be bad stuff out there. Still in the circle. I'm pretty much just ready to get popped in the back of the head right now. There's another person. I'm gonna grow up here. Here we go. Sounds like a fucking car outside. I feel like someone saw me. Oh no! Something bad's going on outside. Alright, so we got hope. Here we go. Sounds like there's shit popping off over this way somewhere. I really haven't been breathing this whole time. I haven't been talking. Are we still safe? Wish I had a gun with like a better zoom on it. Getting bombed. The red circle in the back of the bomb on the right hand screen on the map. It's the bombing area. If you're inside the buildings, you're apparently pretty safe. I kind of went high in the bathroom, to be honest with you. Ooh, uh-oh. Time to move. This is where the boys become men. So the farther outside that line you are, once the, deadly gas starts coming in, the more damage you take hanging out outside. Is that door open over there? Ah, oh, fuck you! Sad, sad face. Oh, we're definitely doing that again. Fuck that. I heard it coming. That was not good enough. It's so good. Alright, we're doing another one more aggressive here. Alright, we're fucking ready this time. Eyes on the goddamn prize. Can't see my guy's face, but you know he's handsome. That side fade. Give me that side fade all day. This is my house. Hey, welcome to my house. This is a Florida game. Something, 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 something. I'm punching you like Fight Club. Gotta break something beautiful. That's a sweet afro. That guy's from... Oh, here we go.
Hello, everyone.
Hi. Shut the fuck up, he said.
What did you just say to me?
Brown, you're dead.
You up?
I grabbed up of my class in the Navy field.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Ready? Should I fuck with him?
Eric, give up.
Alright, here we go. We're gonna try to get down in the big city, Little China, right there. And fire. Fucking dash down there, man. Let's go. Get good. Got a bunch of buildings lined up down here. Try to get those two brown ones just a little above my head. I'm gonna try to play a little more aggressive this time. Camping out is fun. I don't know if maybe I'll get aggressive and camp out again, but try to make it a little more exciting here. I jerk off in his fucking car last round. That's bullshit. That was bullshit. People around me? I should have looked. No, I seem pretty safe here. Don't fall down the rocks, you idiot. Ducks fly together, too. My sexy police vest. Now I'm ready. Got the coolest helmet you've ever seen, motherfuckers. Sorry, not motherfuckers. That was aggressive of me, but I'm getting in the zone right now. You're on the outskirts of the first zone here. Lock and load. Let's go. Let's get nuts. But we have to move ready. So I can get out where... At least in that safe zone. Shotgun's not really the best long-range weapon. Or we're in here. You know, we'll check this building out real quick. I kind of want to find a car. But it has to make you like a giant target, right? Bet you it's smart to play on the outskirts of the line. Because then if people are coming in after, you could, like, be ready for them, kind of, I guess? Oh, no, fuck the goddamn shirts. Pick up the goddamn ammo here. Here we go. I've never been so ready. Now we can go on a little adventure here. Fucking suck it! I also now know this is a fucking single shotgun, not an automatic gun. He's probably crying his goddamn Kool-Aid right now. Oh no, they shot me! That's right. Who wants to get shot next? Let's get fucking hype, man. Get fucking hype! This game awakens all sorts of aggressive feelings in me that I haven't had for a while. There's a building over there. I should be trying to like protect myself behind trees better as I'm running around here. So we're going to start heading this way. Because the map seems to, like it will shrink this way. Oh, someone back there, someone back there, someone back there, someone back there. Maybe we get to jump on him. What the fuck's the guy driving at? He has to be like right fucking here. Run, doggy, run! No noises! How did I? No. Come on, you sons of bitches, come on out there. Gives me a little better view. Why should we be fucking with these doors so much? I remember freaking breathing this game, Jesus. Don't shoot at me? Okay, this way. All right, here we go. It's a nice house there. But it's not really... Ah! Close the door. It's my goddamn house. My goddamn house. Those shots had to be at me, right? I'm not hallucinating bullets now, am I? sound like somebody's here. Holy shit, I fucking knew somebody was here! No, buddies. Aggro is the fucking way to play this game. I'm a badass mother, ain't taking no shit from nobody! Oh. No. Well, that ending was way better than the last one. That was awesome. I fucking got lucky with the shotgun shots. Whew. Not so lucky afterwards. I just don't know what to say. Oh, anyway. So there's going to be a lot more of these. I might stream this game instead of just doing these videos, but we'll see. Thank you for watching this, though. If you liked seeing me get fucked up and play like a little girl, click like or subscribe, or if not, I love you the same either way. But thank you for watching this. I will see everyone next time. Lights.